cop and then log on.
Yeah.
They're gonna PM you, just be like, you just signed on because a friend told you to sign on. I don't know if this is parking, so we'll park here. What's going on with my sim? I know it's a bit laggy due tech, I'm still trying to fix it, as you can see. Hey, can we just ever start, because I just don't want to be dealing with HSD.
I'm doing whatever Don does.
I'm gonna
call you. Don knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Yeah, you like have that tucker factor every time. Please start, please start. Well, it's really, it's engine.
Right, guys, one moment, we're trying to know what to do. So that's why we're going around in circles.
So Don, you're gonna watch my whole stream because you just don't like the MMX airport. At least watch my takeoff, because I know you're curious, and sure, if you want, you don't have to.
Oh, you'll make it. Just do what it says to do.
No, I'll make it. I've done it a couple times. But it's like a barely miss type of situation, at least in the past.
Yeah, you get too heavy, you won't make it off of there. Cause it's
yeah. No, not just that. The runway can only hold a certain amount of weight, so let me see. Oh, shoot, my thing closed.
My guys, it's going to sound like that same. So that's why we're parking.
Where's the passengers? 14 passengers. It's a type of flight where you pretty much fly no one. The airport can't hold the weight. That's what it says in the thing, too. But it actually calculates the CPSX. I'm impressed. Okay, he's going to hold him
down. So I was watching SimFest the other day, someone that was flying for them got told to log off that sim.
That sucks, it's happened to me. Alright.
No, I mean SimFest, they're actually one of the big people.
Yeah.
Because they do stuff for charity on that sim. And they were told to log off.
Damn.
Plus ZHP.
ZSPD, I think it is. Fuck you, V-Pilot, seriously.
Damn, vulgarness.
Somebody just closed on me. I might just download Xbox Box. Because that seems to be helping a lot of people.
Xbox is only flexible.
No, you can use it on P3D as well.
Xbox Box and what?
How long has my Windows server in my loft been on?
Guys, we might start doing split streams overnight.
21 days. Gotta reboot. What is it?
So from now on, we might start doing split streams overnight. It's just an idea I'm coming up with.
I'm not holding.
What do you mean split streams? What's that?
So you start a stream and then you start again when you land.
Can you do a multi-stream?
Yeah, you can start the multi-stream up, but this time do it, right?
Don, are you gonna be streaming this?
I don't know yet.
Yeah.
Don's just playing with the concurrent and on the next.
No, I'll catch the next one.
I know. But you don't think it's good.
I'm just gonna start on Vaxin, just to meet the taxi.
There we go.
I like that dual authorization.
What's going on, V-Pilot? Not fucking stupid thing. So, guys, can you just do it on FS Cloud because it keeps closing for me? Yo.
No, sorry, dude. I don't want to talk to ATC. They don't sit on top of the ATC. We got a lot of ATC in the crowd.
I'll restart again, but it's the last time. Normal, did you get told off by the ATC for texting? Right, we got to mute the music while we talk ATC as well, guys. So, I'll restart the music, can you please? You guys know how it is on anyone else's stream. Guys, if it carries on, we might just dip out offline. I'm just not dealing with this.
You're always crying, man.
Love.
It's stuck in my head.
It's closed again. I'm just getting pissed off now. They're gonna seriously have to fix that client.
It's probably just your computer. It never happened to me.
Oh wait. No, it should work. Fuck you, Metagamer. Seriously.
Got all these people walking around on the ground at the airport and they're all fucking walking back.
Like, by the time we get on, Don will be set up and ready to go. That is just... me.
What plane are you taking now?
7-4.
Fancy.
Long enough flight.
It's long enough from the flight for the 7-4. You taking British Airways livery?
No, Emirates. Well, no, he's gonna do his VA.
I just do my VIP livery.
You have E9 Foxtrot A380.
Are you using the British Airways A380?
No, Emirates.
But
why would I want to do that? I'll often. Oh god, Mongo's flying in here. I don't care. He's gonna have to wait for me to push back.
Is it Thursday?
Yep.
Yeah.
All day.
I think I have my doctor's appointment. Good. I'll be right back. I'm gonna ask. No. I'll be right back.
Okay, information.
One, three, five, dot.
Bravo.
Right. I had to talk to our best friends, the ATC. Let me just connect up my gears.
My appointment is to... Oh, sorry, did I interrupt someone?
No, you didn't.
Okay, yeah, my appointment today is with someone, with my pain doctor, my first appointment.
Cool. Oh,
wish me luck.
Get what you need.
Yeah, no, I think he'll help me. I'm going to be studying detox today, probably.
Alright, guys, I'm just going to mute you guys while I talk to ATC. Actually, can I keep it open?
Yeah, I'm gonna be muting and unmuting through the my stream too, guys, just so I don't take it offensively. Sound muted.
Emmett's 9 Foxtrot requesting clearance to OMDB. If you could put the clearance inside chat so I could read it out. Could not hear him. Could you repeat that? I could not hear anything coming out of your mic, sir. Yep, I'll link you to A380P3D. Can we just do text? Because I cannot hear you, sorry for that, Zurich Center. Gate number.
Microphone activated. Sound resumed.
His mic's not working. Can anyone else in here hear the controller's mic?
No. I'm gonna mute. I'll be back in a few.
Just text.
I'm gonna text, cause...
No, you don't... Oh, I thought you meant... Oh, okay, yeah.
Some controllers just have text.
I've just gone into text. I'm, Emirates 9 Foxtrot. I said we'll link it to you after. P3D, how you doing? Because it's been a long time since I've seen you come to my stream. Readback is correct. Oh, I forgot to squawk. Six, seven.
Right. You guys are taking long.
I'm ready. I'll follow you. Just wait by the runway. I'm just telling me you're setting up.
What's the active runway?
It is 32.
I'm at that runway right now. I think Simbrief gives you the active runway. Well, the departure for the active runway.
I'm using PFPX, so we're probably going to be on different routes.
I feel like PFPX just takes Simbrief routes.
I think 34's behind me. Where were you?
I'm at 32.
You're on runway 32. Let's see if I can find you.
I'm not in VATSIM.
Are you not on VATSIM? Come on, VATSIM.
I'm at the runway though.
6. Alright, take off. So where is it behind the control tower, runway 32? Like, whereabouts is it? Like, tell me what's nearer to the one we're using. Normal gamer.
Yeah.
Tell me what's nearer to the one we're using.
I have scenery.
Yeah, but tell me what's nearer. Like, control tower.
No, control tower's not nearer.
Well, what is nearer to it? The mountains. Oh, I'm confused.
No.
Facing east. East is towards the mountain, isn't it?
Oh, it's not.
Okay. Oh, I know where east is.
It's on taxiway Kilo.
So Kilo is where you were parked, wasn't it?
It's near the it's on the taxiway.
Okay. I look at my stream, so it's this one behind me, isn't it?
Don't search up Donix on Google.
Right, so it's this one, isn't it? So this is east. I'm just confused. Sorry guys. I don't like Zurich. Right, take off and then come on to VATSIM as soon as I say. Straight in. What the hell? Oh shit, I need to run. I need to sleep quick.